Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear all out.
Oh! Thread the needle!
To your right.
Whoo! All right, round two of Supertrucks here with ASR. Three sprint races again, and we are at Croft, of all places, for the round number two. We do have comp cautions in the middle of the races tonight, which is different to Adelaide a couple of weeks ago. But otherwise, it's much the same. It's going to be chaos, so that we can get here. Looks like it's going to be a drama for whoever this is right behind me in the mirror. Got lights. Waiting, here we go. Nose heavy on that one.
On your right. Still there. Clear right. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car right. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Sector 2 is green. B2. Hold your line. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
What can we do with Luke? Oh, he's gone. Almost followed him into it too. P1 is definitely going off.
Good. Yellow flag, sector 3. We can see Warren has crashed. Sector 3 is clear.
Oh, well. Yeah, that was a big dead, that one.
Okay, mate, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. You're now in the lead. The guy behind has just done a 142.1. Smith has been dead. Sector 2 is clear. Smith has just retired from the race. Yellow flag, caution. It looks like Rutledge has gone off. Track temperature's rising. It's now 31 Celsius. Sector 1 is green. The gap behind is now 0.5. Right tyres are cold. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, sector 1. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Okay, mate, don't let this guy distract you. That's the fastest lap. And the guy behind has just done a 114.8. We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel. Incident in sector 1, yellow flag. We think Warwick and Steam have gone off. Green flag in sector 1. Lots of front right locking. Incident in sector 1, yellow flag. It looks like brown has gone off. Sector 1 is now green. Flag. Yellow flag, sector 1. You've just done a 141.2. Sector 1 is 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 1. Green flag, sector 2.
So we race back to the line and the competition caution starts. I'm getting a horrible frame rate.
Sector 3 is now clear. Sector 1, yellow flag. We can see Steam has stacked it.
Everyone's sector crashing.
Sector 1 is now green. Sector 1 is yellow.
All right.
Yellow flag sector 2.
There it is. Time for the competition caution. Everyone will bunch back up and we'll go again.
It looks like Warwick has spun off. Green flag sector 1.
I am keeping it 60 kilometers an hour. Oh, there we go. We're going this time.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
I'm not even using the throttle, I'm getting pushed quicker.
Brown has pinned it. Green flag in sector 3.
Stop pushing me.
Yellow flag in sector 1.
Didn't see him in my mirror. I wasn't sure if he was going to hit me there.
Sector 3 is now yellow. Your right sides are cold. Sector 3 is now clear.
Not the grass.
Lock your front right. Sector 1 is green.
Close to two more laps.
You've just done 142.9.
There's going to be two more laps, actually.
Green flag.
Didn't get a white flag.
Sector 3.
Too deep. We're going to give him a spot.
All right. He's still there. Right side's clear. You're in the lead.
Cool.
Sector 1 is yellow.
That was lucky. That was very lucky. This will be the last lap.
That lap time was 141.6. We think steam has gone off. Yellow flag in sector 1. Incident in sector 2, yellow flag. Sector 2 is now green. Sector 1 is clear.
It's too deep. Oh, get in there.
Sector 3 is clear. Green flag on your left. Clear left. left.
And I tell you what, we had to work for it, but we ended up getting there.
Sector one, yellow flag.
Get the win in the first race. Now we've got to see whether or not we can do it on the invert. I'm assuming it's a reverse grid here for race two, so wish me luck in that. All right, here we go. Dream.
Right side's clear. Right side. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. On your right.
Someone just landed on top of me.
Side's clear. Clear left. Clear all round. You've had a bit of bodywork damage.
Neutral.
Stay out. It's not too bad. Left side. Yellow flag. Still there. We think Warwick has crashed. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. The bodywork's in pretty bad shape. We might need to
fix
that.
We're dead.
Right.
We just got sent to the wall.
Keep your wits about you, mate. Clear left.
Yeah, we're out. Got no front wheel.
Get it fixed.
I think. We'll see.
Green flag, sector two.
It still drives. We do have a competition caution, so. I don't know who it was, but someone just hit me. Oh, it's not good though, is it? Someone just hit me straight into the fence. Took me out hard.
Green flag in sector one.
The fact that it still drives, it's kind of amazing, but it's not good. Certainly won't be as fast as I need to be to win, but. Annoying, we had such a good start.
Green flag sector three.
I just drive like Humpty Dumpties, but anyway. I was trying to give Higo some space to slot in behind him and just got absolutely reamed by someone. Can't believe that we're still driving, to be honest. We went head on into a fence.
Sector one is yellow. It looks like brown has spun off. Yellow flag in sector two. Sector one is green. E3's been dead. Incident sector three, yellow flag. Green flag in sector two. Left side. Clear left. Green flag, sector three. Nice one, mate. Great move. Keep it up.
Oh. It's quite damaged on the, I think, the left front.
Six. side, clear left. Yellow flag, the track temp's increasing. It's now 31 Celsius. Well done, mate, that was great. It looks like Warwick has gone off. Side tyres are cold. Sector 1 is now green. Green flag in sector 3.
I mean, I've got to be very gentle, but the pace is actually not that bad still. It's just harder to drive. Like, that's possibly a thing. But
that's half distance. We're looking good for fuel.
Somehow back up to 5th. Comp caution at the end of this lap, I should assume. About a second off the pace on that lap.
Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2. Sector 1 is yellow.
Oh my god, he must have checked up so much more than me.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
And another death down here at this corner.
We think that Warwick has stacked it. Green flag in sector 2. Your front tyres are cold. You're in the middle, 3 wide. Clear left. Yellow flag in sector 3. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear all round.
Oh! Right. Thread the needle!
Clear right.
Whoo!
Green flag sector 1. We think steam has binned it. Green flag in sector 3.
Caution next lap. We're only going to get like a one lap run at the end.
There's a car exiting the pits, heads up. P2. The guy behind has just done a 142.1. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow.
Corey going much slower than the 60 kilometres an hour. When he goes, Corey just checked up on me.
Come on, mate, defend your position. Push, push, push. Could be second here.
Oh.
Car left. Clear left.
Corey died. Everyone's had a go at that wall now.
Yellow yellow flag. You've used half your fuel. Sector 2 is now green. Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag. Green flag in Sector 1. Sector 3 is clear. Think P4's binned it. Car left, clear left. Yellow flag in Sector 1, you're leading.
Ooh, a little bit straight there.
This guy structure. Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag in Sector 1. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
When I touch the brakes, it's a bit unpredictable. Oh, that's got major damage, that truck.
Left side, clear left.
I thought that's what my truck was like after I hit the wall.
Sector 1 is green.
Oh.
Car right. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear right. Car left. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Line. Clear left. Sector 3 is clear, green flag.
It's very unpredictable.
Alright mate, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag in Sector 2, V2. Last lap, looking good for a podium. Your lap time was at 1:43.4. Green flag, Sector 2. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow.
I'm not getting up into third gear anywhere near as early either, so I'm guessing... Oh, we're in trouble. I'm guessing that's,
warned about track limits. Green flag.
We're a little bit down on power as well.
Track temperature's rising. It's now 33 Celsius. Flag Sector 1. Your right sides are cold. Sector 1 is now green.
That's in the grass. No drive at all in the grass. Frustrating. Last lap.
Yellow flag Sector 2. Green flag Sector 2. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 0 seconds. in sector 3. You're lucky your front right wheel. Sector 3 is now clear. Left side, clear left.
Nothing I could do.
Right side, clear right.
We'll take a second. Much better than it should have been. We should have been out on lap one.
Well done, mate. Great drive. That's a podium.
Managed to somehow get a good lap out of it on the last lap there, too. Race number three. We invert to the back again, as is procedure. We managed to get to second in the middle race, despite plenty of dramas. What's going on here? All right, here we go. It's just absolute chaos.
You're in the middle, three wide. Yellow flag, right side's clear. Car left, you're in the middle, clear left. Green flag, sector one. Clear all around. Car right. Clear right. Well done, mate. Good start.
Oh, we got a bad landing on that one.
Right side, clear right. On your left, yellow flag. Still there, clear left. Incident sector 3, yellow flag.
Alright, hopefully no one plows me into the fence here on this race, on the first lap. Oh, someone's gone in though.
Incident in sector 2, sector 2 is yellow, sector 3 is clear. Steam is now leading, looks like the leader's gone off.
Yes, the leader certainly has gone off.
Sector 2. You're looking front right. Green flag in sector 1. Right side's clear. Car right.
Oh, no! Who did that? God damn it!
Sector 3 is yellow.
Luke!
Christ. Some minor aero damage. Green flag sector 3. Car right. Clear right. Car right.
We'll do it all again, again.
Clear right.
So frustrating.
Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Good pass. Well done.
Again, we're lucky that we get a competition caution. We're going to need it. That car slowed down so much, don't land on him.
Car right, yellow flag. He's still there. V3 has gone off. He's still there. Clear left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear all round. The guy in front is on your right. Clear right. Right side. Right side's clear. Incident in sector 2. Yellow flag. Green flag in sector 2. Yellow flag in sector 3. We've seen lots of front right locking. Sector 1 is green.
Thanks for the follow. Really only need like a podium here. Probably not even. Win the round.
Retired. has just done a 142.7 sector 3.
Tip over. Jesus. Know what happened to Luke? He's behind me again somehow. He may have been one of the guys who crashed at the jump up here on the last lap. I passed. Oh my god, these two guys up here are both crashed.
It's now 30 Celsius. Yellow flag sector 1.
Down at the end of the straight, but we will get a competition caution.
Reactor steam ahead is increasing. It's now 11 seconds. V3, sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.1 off the pace. That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. Behind is increasing. It's now 2.8 seconds. Sector 1, yellow flag.
Thanks, Ozzy.
Steam.
Why do they just put Warwick to the lead of the race? I don't know. What are they doing?
Yellow flag in sector 1.
Super dodgy in the final corner.
P4. Incident in sector 2, yellow flag. Sector 2 is clear. inside. Hold your line, clear left. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
He's still about to do something stupid.
Car left. Still there. He's still there. Still there. He's still there.
Squeeze me off the edge of the jump.
Left side. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. Car left.
Let's get everyone getting run over everybody. Oh my god.
Come on, mate, defend your position. Left side, looks like P2 has gone off. Clear left, right, the guy ahead of us is Warwick. Green flag in sector 3. You're locking your front left tire a lot.
We do it all again. Right, only got 3 minutes left. White flag. Don't do it. Tip over.
The leader's just done 141.2. Sector 2 is yellow.
No.
Running cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, mate. Yellow flag in sector one. We think that warrant has gone off. Sector one is green. Green flag in sector two.
Titty.
Sector 3 is now yellow. Green flag in sector 3. Green flag in sector 1.
Couldn't do nothing with him.
Green flag sector 3.
In the end, which is a shame, another lap maybe, but frustrating. I'm really frustrated tonight. I didn't enjoy it anywhere near as much as last time. People just yeeting everyone, which is just a shame because it doesn't have to be like that. But anyway, we win the round. I don't think there's anyone else who'd be even close in the points. Luke got two wins, I got one, but he had a DNF. So my second and third will be good enough, I think. But that's Supertrucks, guys. A Croft.
Car left.
Not a track that I associate with Supertrucks. But anyway, that's it for this video, guys. If you're watching this back on YouTube, follow me on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook at Hobbo88. Twitch.tv/Hobbo88. Check out the live streams. Don't forget the Discord channel. Link is in the description below. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one.